our brains operate on 10 watt light bulb energy. You have neutrinos that are constantly passing through your body. Helium is going to eventually run out in this universe because it's escaping.